Hey everyone, Ed Piotrowski here. The CMC Golf Classic coming up Friday and Saturday. Overall, the weather looks pretty good. Thursday for the practice round, temps in the 80s and no rain. Slim chance of a shower storm in upper 80s for Friday. We're in the mid 80s on Saturday with just a chance for a few afternoon storms. No doubt the weekend weather looks a whole lot better than last year when we were rained out one day. Looking forward to seeing everyone out at Myrtlewood Golf Club.